Hi. How's everything? I'm excited to see you here. We're gonna talk about some interesting things today. Do you know what they are?
I do.
Do you know why? I know why, because it's time for breakfast with Brad! So if you're gonna take a song with like super high emotional content, like and it's really sensitive and kind of really inspirational, like "Not a Girl, Not Yet a Woman" by Britney Spears, like you're gonna want to play according to the song. You aren't gonna want to play super loud and a lot of notes. You aren't gonna be like, "I'm not a girl, not yet a woman," because. Because let's be honest, if you're gonna play like that on the Britney Spears song, that's being disrespectful. That's being disrespectful of who? One, Britney Spears, the chief songwriter and producer of her own music. She puts so much effort and thought into those songs, it's like, that's just being disrespectful to the empire she's created. One. Two, you're being disrespectful to the fans. Who have listened to the record and understand, even if they aren't musicians, they know what the rhythm's supposed to sound like. And if you're trying to get all fancy and Carter Buford-y on it, that's gonna alienate fans. For her, you're probably gonna lose your job. Three, you're being disrespectful to your manager, who probably got you the audition. Four, the people that hired you, Britney Spears' reps are not gonna call you for the next tour. This is how I would do it, okay? Before you alienate your entire career. Gosh, idiot. You're gonna wanna just play it simple. I'm not a girl, not yet a woman. This is second chorus. I leave out for the first one. Because that's really using dynamics. It's not playing at all. Because then you can just go right to the bridge. It's coming up. Sometimes it's just so sweet to just hit that rap tom, that tom tom, whatever you want to call it. Ready? Oh, you don't even crash! You don't even do it! Oh, did I just leave out a kick drum? That's what got me the job. You gotta be smart about what you're doing. Here's the tom again. Can you guys hear that? Oh, and this is just the last chorus.
I swear.
And they all just like do their vocal thing. But I'm out. I'm not like playing along with their vocal thing. I'm not trying to like learn what riffs are gonna do and like play it on the drums. Yeah, I could, but it's like not, it's not. That's not what they want. The rest of the band with Britney is gonna be like playing the six string bass and they're gonna be like, say what? Say what? Cause we're supposed to lock in, baby! Listen. Pay attention. That's what's gonna get you the BS gig, dude.